It's Nico here from Krakowska Szkoła Fechtunku doing some dagger techniques. So today we are going to explore the master of the baton. Fiore says in the end of the second play that you can use the techniques from the master also with like a cape or hat. I'm going to use a cravat, like this is in Croatian. It's like my traditional national weapon. And one thing which I always found in hema is that, especially in the sixth master of the dagger, there's no like follow-up, right? You disarm a guy, then what? He still stands there, right? So we're going to take the disarm, which is found in Fiore in the horse section. It's also found in Marozzo and Mayer. And we just decided to adapt it to this technique, to this disarm, right? So my wife is going to attack me with an overhead attack. I'm going to block, defense, and takedown. To a half point because it's kind of grass, so I don't want to throw my wife to the ground today. Yes. So she's going to do an overhead attack, and if I don't do nothing, I pass basically die. So my defense is going in and going out again. So in and out, snapping with my weapon. Now, so in out, start turning, lock the hand, and pull the dagger away, then go under the hand, grip it here, strike the neck, grip the face, start pulling the face, hip, and take down. Okay, one more time.
That's all?
Yes. What is important in the defense is step out, raise the hand. Turn, lock, pull, go down, strike. Here I have a firm control, I'm gripping by the meat, by the clothes, striking. I can go into the neck, cross the face, or with a smaller person like her, just grip the shirt, and grip the chest and hip to break the structure, just turn and take down. Hop! Okay. This is a one take shot. Almost zero minimal editing, as I like to do it. I like to do it this way. So guys, stay safe. Wanna train, find an isolated piece of ground where there's nobody. If we are lucky, we are. And enjoy. Bye bye.